Well, hello world, and welcome to another Stone Gaming Productions. This is Bioshock the Collection. In our previous episode, we got into Fontaine Fisheries, and we fought Peach, and we murdered his booty hole, so you know, hey, that's a thing. And now we're heading over to Atlas to, or not Atlas, we're heading over to save Atlas's family. So, let's get into this. A whole bunch of alcohol around here. Bunch of smugglers. Fucking alcoholics.
I'm right outside the supper bay, but I can't get in. I need you for that. My family can't go 100 yards away.
Who needs me? Derpader. Okay. Oh.
We all come down here. Figured we all be part of Ryan's great chain. Turns out Ryan's chain is made of gold, and ours are the sort with the big iron ball around your ankle. He's up in Fort Frolic banging fashion models. We're down in this dump yanking guts out of fish. Fontaine's promising something better. He's like one of us, you know? Like he's worked a day in his life. He says meet him at his fish packing joint at 11. I'll go, bring a couple of guys. Hey, it's not like things could get a lot worse.
Might as well drink them all up then. Get drunk.
Hit the switch up there in the control booth and let me in.
Shit, we're getting drunk. Oh, here's some copper to sober you up.
You had your fun, but enough is enough.
Is it?
If you press that button, you'll learn what it means to truly be mine.
Oh. It's pretty dark in there. Where's Atlas?
You blow a fuse up there! Can't be a damn thing in that boot! Give me a tick, and I'll get you out of there! Moira! Can you hear me in there, darling?
So hard to believe. If only your friend could look up and see. Maybe...
Spicers. Splicers! 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 Ah, Splicer! No! What's going on? Hey! What's going on out there?
Oh boy.
Hey, Barry. Oh, dang.
Get out if you can. Get out and we'll regroup.
Daw, ha, ha. I just wanted to make sure that they couldn't shoot at me. Cause they love shooting you. Come over here.
Maybe pick up some stoof. How is that still on fire, dude? Go out, good god.
Wow! Shoot him!
You ooze in like an assassin, and then you try to sneak out like a thief. You're no CIA spook. Who are you? Why have you come here? There's two ways to deal with a mystery. Uncover it, or eliminate it.
Right? My god.
The Irish pork pie offered me a deal. I flip him Fontaine and I walk out of here. That simple. How do I know that fat fuck isn't Fontaine's guy? How do I know they're not all Fontaine's guy? Fontaine's got Adam and everybody wants it. Brian's got a whole lot of talk and a nice suit. Even down here, any idiot can see which way the wind is blowing.
And so, you know, we are going to skip ahead. And we're back. Oh, yeah.
You came to rob what you could never build. A hum, gaping at the gates of Rome. Even the air you breathe is sponged from my account. Well, breathe deep. So later you might remember the taste.
You get to the bathysphere in the rolling hills. That'll take you straight to the devil himself. And then all debts will be paid in full.
All debts will be paid in full. Will they? Oh boy. Rolling Hills Gardens. Full on proxies? So evidently next time I fight a big daddy, I need to pull out some proxies. Oh look, film. How beautiful this area is. Isn't it gorgeous? An underwater forest of such.
Christ, is somebody there? They're everywhere!
Fucking Houdini Spicers. Thank you. Look at that mask. That mask is creepy. Houdini Spicer.
Can you help me, man? Can you help me out?
He's trying to lead me around. The fuck? Frag grenades. Apparently I need to start using my grenade launcher because she's full up. Yeah, they poof in and out. Oh! That's him. Work! Bastard. Duh.
Today, Arcadia was closed off to all but paying customers. The man hires me to build a forest at the bottom of the ocean and then turns a walk in the woods into a luxury. Riot asked, should a farmer not be able to sell his food? Is a potter not entitled to a profit from his pots? I started to argue with a man, and then I remembered who signed my checks.
Uh-huh.
The only thing worse than a hypocrite is an unemployed one.
The only thing worse than a hypocrite is an unemployed hypocrite. Oh yeah, maxed out on hack tools too. Ugh. I feel like we're doing really fucking well. And this is on hard too. I thought they would, make things more not so readily available. I don't know. Or I'm just kicking butt because, I'm really good at the, Bioshock. Mother trucker. What do you think of them apples? All right. Oh, look, everything's right here. Oh, okay. Ah, ha, ha. I was looking, I was like, I don't think there's enough verticals in there. It's like, yeah, there's more than enough verticals. Boom! Ha ha ha. Now shoot to other people. Like that guy. One, two, punch. Daha. What are you? Although we got a bunch of money too, we could easily buy fucking anything we need, which is hilarious. Because soon we're gonna open the vetted craft shit. Oh, look, more goodies. I was gonna say more money, but then I saw that there's like no money. Woohoo, auto hack. Then it gave us resources for crafting.
Failure. Get out of my territory! Blood! I'm losing blood! I'm bleeding!
He's like, I'm bleeding. If I had telekinesis, I could just grab these and move them. But since I don't, because I don't find telekinesis that useful, so I don't like using it. You know? I could unlock a slot, truthfully. I mean, I have more than enough Adam. So I do need to do that. I've just been running around like bare bones. I don't know, the only real plasmids that you need are, you know, your shock, your fire. I think there's one more, but we haven't fucking unlocked it yet. Like, really, like, maybe your freeze, you know, like, I don't know. You could do some shit, but I just like the shooting aspect, I guess, a little too much. So I'm like, fuck that, I'm just gonna shoot them. You weren't counting on that, were you? Evidently my buck's full too. Just heading out, I could deal with that. You know? We're gonna be going through this area, but first, I guess, need to have Ryan do the unthinkable. What are you? Why are you so fucking hardcore? Leadhead, that's it. Get her, Mr. Bubbles. Oh, shit. I forgot. Evidently, that was his bomb. Oh, she's right there. I thought she went in there because you ran over there. I'm sorry, Mr. Bubbles. Ah. But yeah, I guess let's go trigger that cutscene.
Roland Hills is over yonder, and the Bathysphere station is as well. And then straight on to Ryan.
Don't give me that shit.
On the surface, I once bought a forest. The parasites claimed that the land belonged to God and demanded that I establish a public park. Why? So the rabble could stand slack-jawed under the canopy and pretend that it was paradise earned. When Congress moved to nationalize my forest, I burnt it to the ground. God did not plant the seeds of this Arcadia. I did.
The minute we came here, Masha started screaming, "Mama, Mama, what is that? What is that?" I thought she was having some kind of seizure. And then I realized, trees, trees. Never saw one before. Thought they were monsters. Oh, Sammy. Maybe we never should have come to this place.
What? She thought the trees were monsters and that she should never come here? What the fuck? Uh-oh. Everything's dead.
All the oxygen comes from the trees. No trees, no oxygen. Give me a spell to think. Ryan's woman in Arcadia is an old Betty named Langford. An okay sort, but not above...
Hey, that shit on the wall.
If she's still kicking around, I'm sure she's gonna want to save her trees. After all, she planted the damn thing.
Hey, oh. Pardon me. Aha. Anyway, looks like a hex. Shit. Fucking piece of shit. Fucking with me. It's like, no. Oh, and now that. Fucker. Okay. I think we're gonna call that an episode. Yeah, we're calling that an episode. So, thanks for watching. Hit that like and subscribe, and I will see you on the next one. I'm proud to be a star.